Hey everyone, welcome back to another Clean With Me. I thought I would do a chatty type jazz session Clean With Me, and I was having to push my cat's water bowl over to the wall. She tends to drag it out with her paw. Does anyone else's cat do that? And then my little boy, my youngest, did not finish his Pop-Tart, so I had to go ahead and throw that out. It had been sitting out for a little bit. Saturday when y'all are seeing this. I'm not sure if I will get it up this evening or extend it for a Sunday reset type video. I don't know if you are into that kind of thing. You can let me know in the comments. But yeah, I thought I would give it a try and see how it goes. Already know I'm in North Carolina, and we had a little cold front come through, and I made chicken and dumplings, and I made some beef tips and gravy that I had put over rice for kind of like a comfort food meal. And today's actually very nice. Here in a little bit you'll see me open up my windows and our sliding glass door that has a screen on it so the kitty don't get out. And yeah, just really enjoying that right now. How is it where you're at? If you notice my socks here, they're kind of a pinkish mauve color. It actually came in a 2-pack from Walmart. They're super duper cozy. I don't really know what they're made out of. They look like fur if you look at them up close. They weren't expensive, they were just a few bucks. And so yeah, I'm enjoying wearing those around the house. And now I've got to get started making my boys some lunch. They're 13 and 8, and yes, they're fully capable of making their own lunch, but they're playing nice together in their rooms, and they're not arguing for once, and I thought, you know, let's get it done. So I'm just going to get out some honey turkey and get that started. Now my oldest will eat mayonnaise on his, and my youngest, you'll see that I will not be putting that on his bread. He's in this phase where he wants to have nothing on his bread, even hot dogs, the hot dog buns. Actually, normally he doesn't eat the crust. That would be my Levi, if you're familiar. And he actually finished the entire sandwich, eating all the crust like his brother Jaden. So I told him how proud I was of him. So, yep, I'm fixing to make that for them right now. And I had such a hard time getting into this package of turkey, but you see, I did get in there. So they each get a cheese stick, and I gave Levi a little bit of raisins. I'm going to give Jaden a like little sippy applesauce pouch kind of thing. He doesn't really take them to school because he thinks they're babyish, but he will eat them at home. And he likes the kettle chips like his mama, and Levi doesn't, so I will give him the regular ruffle type chips. So as the boys are eating, I'm just going ahead and opening up the sliding glass door and opening up all the windows all around in the house. For these windows here, I just open them up just a small bit just so that our kitty doesn't try to push against the screen and fall out. We wouldn't want that to happen and lose her in that way. But as soon as I open them, she's always ready to come jump up on her little perch, and she stays in the windows quite a bit. And her name's Bella, if you don't already know. I'm going going to use some Arm & Hammer carpet freshener. It's the pet version, and I really love the scent. It's kind of like a baby powder scent, and I just sprinkle it on our living room rug, and I also use it in our bedrooms. I've been using this since before we ever got Bella the kitty cat, and I just enjoy using it from time to time. And I just a few videos back, I believe I was showing about how I used it in my kids' rooms. So I just let it sit for about 15 minutes and I go about my business cleaning up other things, and I'll come back here in a little bit and vacuum that up. Going to get my sink really clean using some of this Dawn Power Wash. I actually just had to buy a refill for it. It's actually on its way out, so I'm gonna have to put that refill to work here pretty soon, the next day, I think. Have any of you used this Lysol Brand New Day? I love that scent. I have bought everything, the toilet cleaner, the air freshener, the shower cleaner, and then this is like the, you know, stuff you can spray on your counters and stuff like that. It just makes your house smell so good. And I had the concentrated version, or I still have it, and I pour it in my like mop bucket and mop with it. And my son Jaden, my 13-year-old, he told me the other day, which was like just a few days ago, I say the other day, but he told me, he says, Mom, I just love when you mop. And I said, okay, I thought maybe because he wanted the floors clean, but he said it was because he liked that scent. He really enjoyed it, he said. So I've just been using it a little bit more regularly. And I'm not gonna lie, I have kind of neglected my stainless steel, especially my refrigerator. My stove gets wiped down pretty regularly, and I don't know what's going on with why I keep neglecting this refrigerator, but I'm getting it done today, y'all. Hey, so in a moment, you'll see my camera shake, and right there, that's Bella. She is bumping up against my tripod with her face and rubbing her whiskers all over it. She's always doing something like that, and I'm always having to edit out something. Here in a little bit, I'll be cleaning the end of my island and she is like right there, and I'm trying my best to like shoo her away. She doesn't know that she's not supposed to be in the video, so she kind of tries to hang out. And so I'm going to include that actually at the very end of this video. If you stay to the end, it's kind of like a blooper. So I did edit it out when I get to that point. But yeah, stay for the end. It's kind of cute. My sink with some hot water and taking some of this Blue Dawn and putting it in there, and I'm gonna get me another blue microfiber towel out and just give my cabinets a good clean. And it's been quite a bit since they've had a good cleaning. I'll be glad when I go back to just the fall decor for Thanksgiving, because cleaning around these bats on the cabinets is not what I call fun, but I try to do the best I can, and you know, I keep it up for the kids, but I have been wanting it to come down. It can't come down soon enough. Thank you. So y'all let me know what you think of this video, if you would like to see more like this. And if you're new here, I hope you stay and subscribe and come back. I'm kind of a little crazy sometimes. Everybody can tell you that in the comments. But I try to keep it real. And yeah. So stay tuned for that little blooper. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Watch out. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot, Belle. Go, baby. Go, baby.